We still got the wine on motherfucking deck, bitches. This next song is that I want to react to. GloRilla. Apparently, this song's going viral on Twitter. People talking about how this is a new hit or she got a new hit. Now, she released a song with Cardi B a while back. I didn't like the song with Cardi B, and I like Cardi B, but I just weren't feeling the, track. And so this new song, because apparently it's giving, and it's giving hit, and you know, I just want to see what it's saying, because, you know, if the streets are saying it's a hit, then I want to know if it's a hit. So let's see what the Sunday speaker is saying about this GloRilla song. Apparently it's called a cha-cha-cha. I don't know. Let's just see what it's saying. What song is it sampling? Oh, I know. Oh, what song is it sampling? Wait, I know this bitch ain't caught in the cha-cha slide. Is this the level of a female rappers that are coming up now? This is concerning. What song is this sampling? Why are they talking about Jesus taking the wheel when there is so much violence in this song? Jesus taking the wheel with him, for who? Jesus needs to take the wheel with this song. This song's boring me. Hit where, please? Which part of that song is a hit? The streets been saying that that's a hit. Where? Which part? That is terrible. And she even tried to sample the cha-cha slide. Maybe I'm old. I feel like the new kids will like it because she's like, cha-cha-cha. La-la-la. Is this the level of female rappers that are coming up? I cannot believe I just wasted my time reacting to that song.